The media are on their way, and you have the answers. A little bit of prep work and you'll be just fine. Remember, you'll want to use clear and plain language when you speak. Make sure that you're not using jargon or technical words, maybe words that you'd put in your AFD. Think about speaking from an SPS or a special weather statement. Consider two people standing in line at the grocery store. They're checking out and they're talking about a snowstorm on the way. How would they talk about the weather? Would they use very technical language? Probably not. You want to speak to them with plain language and use common terms that anyone listening could understand. So think about, when will the snowstorm arrive? How bad will it be? Who will get the most snow? Who will get the least? How soon will it be safe to drive? And do you need to get more bread, milk, and teepee, of course? Make sure that you have some handouts ready to go when you finish up your interview. These could be a snow chart or maybe some safety tips, little things that you can hear the reporter saying in a story. Just watch the news a few times and you'll pick up what those are. If you don't have an answer, it's okay to say, I don't know. But you know what? I can find that information for you just as soon as we're done. But never make any information up. That's always the worst course of action, and you want them to come back for more information every time.